Welcome to the out-of-box demo for the MSP430FR2433 Launchpad Development Kit, the MSP-EXP430FR2433. Let's get started. First, plug in the included micro-USB cable into the launchpad and the other end into the USB port on your laptop or computer. Visit dev.ti.com through the link shown or search for the MSP-EXP430FR2433 out-of-box demo once you are in the Resource Explorer. With your launchpad powered, click the Connect to Hardware button on the lower left to get started. Hover over File in the top navigation bar and select Program Device. Your device is now programmed and you are ready for the out-of-box demo. You should see Hardware Connected on the status bar at the bottom of the page. The program will begin in log data mode. Using the temperature sensor on the MSP430FR2433 MCU, log data mode captures live temperature values every 5 seconds and stores them in the onboard FRAM. The demo supports storage of up to 100 data points. The red LED on the bottom of the launchpad will blink every 5 seconds a data point is captured. Press the left button to update the GUI with the latest temperature data points. Data logging continues in the background. When you require a visual update of the latest values, simply press the left button again. To clear the log data on the device's memory, simply press the right button. The left button will update the GUI showing that the data is cleared. The MSP430FR2433 launchpad demo also includes a live temperature mode. To switch between logging data mode and live temperature mode, simultaneously press the left and right buttons. Live temperature mode records and streams live temperature values and outputs them to the GUI. The blue data points represent the recorded temperature data. The red horizontal line represents a temperature threshold that can be compared with these data points. You can select a new temperature value by inputting a number in the temperature threshold text box. The temperature threshold can also be raised or lowered on the launchpad using the left and right buttons. Press the left button to lower the temperature threshold by half degree increments. Press the right button to raise the temperature threshold by half degree increments. The red and green LEDs on the launchpad compare the threshold value to the actual data point. If the threshold value is below the data point, the red LED will illuminate. Press the left button to lower the threshold below the recorded values shown on the GUI. As you can see, the red LED is illuminated. Lower the threshold value even more and notice that the red LED gets brighter the further the threshold is from the actual data values. This is done using pulse width modulation from the MSP430FR2433 MCU to drive the LEDs. Press the right button to raise the threshold value above the recorded values shown on the GUI. This time, the green LED is illuminated. Raise the value more, and the green LED glows even brighter. Congratulations! You have completed the MSP430FR2433 Launchpad out-of-box demo. For more information, please visit the links below. Happy developing!